By Dragic. Back to Dragic. Five on the clock.
Watch it, Connor.
Kick it out, kick it out.
All sorts of time. But they recover it.
Watch Connor.
Oh, busted.
There's the feed to Dragic. Launches a three. He has 31.
Boy, they've come out of halftime just smoking hot from behind the arc.
Hey, trust me on this one, partner. They are going to continue to let him fly.
Pass to Ramos. Puts up a three. That drops.
Oh, the rapid-fire threes coming from everywhere.
I thought it might be a little imprudent to try to get those points right back, but it worked.
Outside Dragic. Here's Potapico. Gone 2-4 from the field since we started the final quarter of play. And the fans with Perez. Right at the free throw line. And it's blocked. Here's Garrison. Very good with the triple.
More often than not today, those shots have not dropped for him.
New play.
Who's that ball?
Now the dish to Dragic.
I'm up. Fish. Here we go, Shane. Let's do it.
He feeds it to Dragic. Here's the topic. This is the deep three-point attempt. Gotten just 1 of 4 three-pointers to go down for them here in the fourth. Number 15. Another shot, and it's good on the lay-in.
Well, that's how you pick up second chance points. Stay active, be energetic, and react as soon as the shot goes up. Such a careless pass. You've got to keep your head in the game here.
Gone 3 of 8 here in the fourth quarter. Number 13. Here's Perez. Sinks the three-pointer.
That's like a layup for him. He's just wide open out there. Where was he going with that pass? I mean, that's just an awful turnover.
Gone 2 of 5 on three-point shots since the end of the third quarter. And with that one, the lead is trimmed to single digits. He's got 20.
But his body control is what I noticed. I think that jumps off the page when you watch him. Well, you know, the defender draped all over. He's able to find a way to get to the rim and get the shot to go in.
I also really like his skill as a low post passer. He sees the whole court. He doesn't hesitate to pass up his own shot. He can get the ball to a teammate for a better look.
Ramos, he's guarded
by Perez.
Marvelous lead pass, and he throws it down. I like that they're taking it inside and taking advantage of each opportunity, Clark, to chip away at the deficit.
Yeah, and doing it with the dunk is a major energizer, too. Gets the momentum going.
Yeah, and I think the interior defense is good job offensively. The defensive presence was almost non-existent. And they may see this lead disappear if they continue to give up those easy points.
Rebound! But they get it there. Here's Dragic. top of the key. Gone 6 of 11 since the start of the fourth quarter. Here's Ramos. It's rebounded by Dragic.
Good, tough defense there. Getting a hand up, forcing that miss. Talks
about being a tough defender. Goes on the tackle right there.
That's good.
And he should thank the defense for those 2 points, really. Nobody paid him any mind there.
Doing well here in the fourth quarter, 50%. Pass to Perez.
Well, as for them being behind in this game, you certainly can't put any of it on his shoulders. He's been tremendous offensively.
Outside Dragic. Off with the layup. Gone 7 of 13 from the field here in the fourth. Pass to Perez. They set the pick.
Really not hard to see why they're giving up points on this run. I mean, they've just given them too many looks inside.
Yeah, I mean, they're just getting pounded in there. Defense aren't offering much resistance. They've got to force the ball back out.
And a foul on the shot. He'll go to the stripe for two. Good on the second free throw. Gone 8 of 14 from the floor here in the fourth quarter. The pass to Perez. Off the mark there with the three-point shot. Gone beyond the arc 7 times here in the fourth and been successful 3 times. Dragic with it. Back to Dragic. Find the shoot. He dishes it to Dragic. Off target from 3-point range. Passes it to Perez.
Shot!
From
shot!
The elbow. And that one hits big iron. Even in the fourth quarter, it's looked shattered. 38%. Dragic dishes to Dragic. To the inside. Number 8. And he banks in the layup.
I don't know if he's tired or what, but he's finding it very difficult to score here in the fourth.
From outside the arc, gets it to go. He's got 21.
They're simply living and dying from behind the arc in the second half. And I don't think that's the way to go here. They're trailing. The three-point shot can be used, but they've got to balance it out.
103 left to play here in the fourth.
The ball! Over it!
Back to Dragic. Number 10 hits the bucket.
He shot the ball exceptionally well as they've built this lead for themselves here.
Not a lot of time to get this one back under control.
Yeah, they need to work quickly here. And they've got to be efficient, but they've got to make some things happen.
Ramos, he's guarded by Dragic. Lock it six.
Check the clock.
Here's Perez. And it's rebounded by Dragic. And so they foul intentionally. Looking pretty well at 46% from the floor. And that's an intentional foul. That makes it a 7-point lead. And so he drops them both. It's an 8-point game. 29 seconds left in the fourth quarter.
Yeah, this game is finally getting away from them. Yep, it has gotten away. There's not really anything they can do now.
Here's Dragic. The visiting club takes the win on the road. Both teams played well, but these guys had the edge.
Yeah, I think so. They were just steak knife sharp. Very on top of their game here.
Well said. And now for Clark Kellogg.